y'all, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today, well, y'all got to tell by the title. But today, I'm doing a graphic tee haul. Some of my shirts is actually dirty, so this was the last minute video that I did. But yeah, I like graphic tees. I kind of a lot of them. I'm gonna do another part two to this when I get some more and like take pictures and those. I think only like one of my shirts came from Fashion Nova, and the rest is like Forever 21 and Route 21. Or Hot Topic, because they got some good shirts too. Okay, so this one, I ain't wore this in a minute. I ain't gonna sit here and floss y'all. I had to dig this up. But this from like first me year. It just say vibes on it. I got it from Route 21. And yeah, I'm gonna do voiceover and stuff like that. This shirt, this one of my favorite shirts because it's like, and inside it say Notorious B.I.G. And then it's just like, most of these shirts is a large or extra large. This is a large. And I bet most of my shirts real big. I don't even know why this is a large. Maybe I clicked the wrong thing on Fashion Nova. But yeah, I normally get my shirts in extra large because I like them to be big on me. Well, let me fix the camera, but I like them to be big on me. See, this one, it go, because I'm short, it go kind of like to my end of my thigh. And yeah, so most of my shirts is larges or extra larges because that's how I like them. Well, sometimes, especially if they're extra large, I'll tie them up, but other than that, that's how I like my shirts. This came from, this had to come from Route 21. Yeah, it did. This Aaliyah shirt. It's so cute. What size did I get this in? This is a large. I don't know. Cotton shirt larges be big because this one goes to the middle of my thigh too. But like, it's some larges that's like really, really big, and it's some extra larges that are like really, really, really big. It depends on where you get your shirt from, I guess. Okay, this shirt, I got two of these. One is dirty, this one's clean. If you see like a black mark on these black shirts, it's the eyelash glue, because I'm a terrible person and I be forgetting, and I'm putting that on my shirt sometimes. See, like right here, I probably can't even see that. I'm talking about right here, right there. That's some eyelash glue. Got this from Route 21 too. The Aaliyah shirt was from Route 21. I think I see that already. And this is in a extra large. I don't know if this counts as a graphic tee, but I didn't even take no pictures because I ain't got no shoes to go with this. I have no shoes that match this burgundy like color, but I guess it's pink too, but I ain't got no pink shoes either. But my purse matches. I'm gonna do a purse haul too. Tell y'all where I got my purses from. But I'm ordering some more purses off Shein. And I'm gonna do a haul with that. I think I'm gonna just add my purses in the, or maybe I'm gonna do a collective video. Two separate videos. Period. Okay. So this shirt is a large. And I got this from Route 21. Route 21 or Forever 21. I think this is Route 21 though. Yeah. That's Dana like Fashion Nova. This shirt, I used to wear this shirt like crazy. My freshman year, I did this shirt. I wore this shirt so bad, the line that should come out of it. I ain't even gonna let it. This is my favorite shirt. It's long sleeve. And it was like, I just like this bleach thing. I got like a couple more shirts with the bleach idea on it. But it's real cute. This shirt, it got all like the 90s characters on them. Believe it or not, I used to watch them. And I'm a 2004 baby, so just saying. This a large. And yeah. I just really, really like this shirt. I used to wear my Tims with this because I got some purple Tims. that my sister bought me, and I used to wet up at my Tims, and I need some more because I ain't had no them tills over with. Oh, crop tops, I'm not Chinese on. Okay, everybody. Okay, freshman year, everybody had like a little shirt with this on it, but it was like colorful. Well, I used to saw it on Instagram, and I really wanted one, but I couldn't find the one that everybody had. So I had to go get this one. It was at, I think this is Route 21, too. It said chemistry on the back. This is extra large. I got all my, like, crop tops in, like, extra larges or 1Xs because, like, I like, I don't know. It really depends. So that only one crop top, I let my stomach show. And I got a lot of compliments that day, too. But I don't know. It depends. But this came from Route 21. It's the extra large. But that's just me because I could wear a large and a crop top, but I just prefer extra large just so, like, even if I don't want to show my stomach, I could just, I don't know how to explain it. But, yeah. And then, I got this one too, but I think this one came from Forever 21. This a large. See, I got a large in this one, but I got an extra large in that one. It differs. But, yeah. This one say Fanta. This is my favorite type of pop, even though I'm not school drink pop, because it breaks your skin out low key, but y'all want to not drink pop, go ahead. But when no barbecues come, I be like, let me get that Sprite. Let me get that Fanta. Let me get, you know, maybe. But I think this came from Forever 21. If it didn't, it came from, like, Route 21. Because that's all I shop. For my shirts, I shop at Route 21, Forever 21, Hot Topic. Hot Topic got a lot of graphic tees. You don't even have to know what they say. Just get it because it's cute. Period. Honestly. Then I got this Coca-Cola shirt. I really had no reason to get this. Don't even really like it no more. And I just told y'all, like, ooh, I got this shirt on. Didn't get on board. But it looked like, I don't know. I like these types of shirts with the bleach and stuff. But this one just gets on my nerves. Maybe it's just too red. I don't know. But this came from Route 21. This is a, I got this in extra large. So, yeah. This shirt. This one of my favorite shirts just because it got a lot going on. This is a Tupac shirt. It's a street performance. No, it's a street romance. I know this is a Poetic Justice shirt. It's a street romance, Lucky, Poetic Justice, because Lucky was his name on the thing. If y'all don't know, that's my favorite movie. And it's a 93. And then, I just wish I could call you man, but you're not. And it's just cute. And I'm going to take a picture of this one too, because it's cute. This is a large. So, I don't know. Don't go off my size, and if you think your body is like mine, but don't go off my size, because I'm stupid. All my shirts fit me, but like, it's just from different clothing brands and different stores, the sizing is different. Like, I was just on Shein, I don't know what to call it, but I was just on Shein, and a lot of their sizing is really different, and you gotta just take your pick really with them and see if it fits you. Because a large, it may fit me, but a large may not fit me. Because I don't know their brand like that. But I'm ordering like 2 shirts from them. Like 3 shirts and then a bunch of purses for my back to school type haul. And then I'm ordering some clothes out of Fashion Nova. Then my second haul for back to school will be Pretty Little Thing or H&M. I'm trying to pick between the two because I don't want to spend that much money, but I want to buy a bunch of clothes. You feel me? Okay. But yeah, that was it for this video. I don't know why I just clapped like that. But yeah, y'all, that was it for this video. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe.